Thank God. Now everything can go back to normal.